Here's a video for players that are not really interested in commands to improve gameplay and are mostly interested in smaller adjustments to simplify things like navigation. Hey guys, salut mes amis, au calogubar. Maxime here. These commands are not focused on improving your aim or your performance, which most of you like to see in a video. Some of these are just small things that makes navigation overall much simpler. Number one, CL join advertised. So let's say you're one of those that likes to play on community servers. You might have a favorite server, for example, my retake servers, hashtag sellout. Setting this command to the value of 2 will let your friends join your community server. It's very useful as you otherwise need to send an invite to your friends, which is very repetitive and annoying. Setting the value back to 1 will disallow people to join the game. Oh, and this command only affects community servers, which means it won't affect your lobby. A lobby is only controlled by these settings here, which is the second command in my video. Lobby default privacy bits 1. This controls the default lobby permissions. The default value is set to 6, which means nearby people and all your friends are able to join. This can obviously be annoying when random people join your lobby and you have to awkwardly explain to them that you don't want to play with noobs. Changing this command to 0 will make sure that each time you create a lobby, the default settings will be private and only invited people can join. I recommend adding this command to a config to make sure that it loads the correct permissions when launching the game. Number 3. Map. So most of you will navigate through here, find the map that you want to play on, change the settings, and then you can play offline. To simplify all that, use this command and load up any map you want, which is downloaded on your computer. Default maps, maps from community servers, and even workshop maps will work. You also don't need the change level command to change the map. Using map will change it just fine. Number 4. This is an add-on to the map command that not a lot of people know about, and it's really useful actually. Also, I'm going to cheat a little bit here because it's actually 2 commands and not 1. Game type and game mode. These 2 decide if you want to play casual, competitive, arms race, wingman, etc. Here are different combinations that you can do. I've made this list thanks to the game modes file, which can be found inside the CSGO folder. So if you really wanted to play deathmatch on Dust 2, you could do it like this. It also works while being on a map with friends connected through a lobby. Now, learning the different combinations by heart isn't obviously that practical and fun, which is why I've made a script so that you can easily choose which game mode you want to play. Put this script inside your config, and now when you want to choose a map to play, you can do it like this, put the name of the game mode, and that will make sure to choose the correct game mode. The script is in the video description. Number 5. If you're inside a friend's lobby, you can still change your video, game, or audio settings through a console command, which was very much used back in the day to troll other people. Demos. Type demos, and will knock you back to the title screen. Not really though, just the main menu. From here, you can change the settings you wanted to change, and when you go back, it will take you to your friend's lobby again. So I hope this video was useful for some of you, and still a fun and interesting video to watch. If you have any more suggestions for commands that can help with navigation overall, or just general shortcuts that I haven't mentioned already, you can post them down below. So that was the video, I'll see you guys in the next one, and go bananas!